Son, and of the Holy Spirit. May the God who is wonderful in all his works be with you all. The animals of God's creation inhabit the skies, the earth, and the sea. They share in the fortunes of human existence and have a part in human life. God, who confers his gifts on all living things, has often used the service of animals and made them symbolic reminders of the gifts of salvation. Animals were saved from the flood and afterwards made a part of the covenant with Noah. The Paschal Lamb brings to mind the Passover sacrifice and the deliverance of the bondage of Egypt. The giant fish saved Jonah. Ravens brought bread to Elijah. Animals were included in the repentance enjoined on humans. Animals share in Christ's redemption of all God's creation. We therefore invoke the divine blessing upon all these animals through the intercession of St. Francis of Assisi. As we do so, let us praise the Creator and thank him for setting us over all the creatures of the earth. Let us also ask him that, remembering our human dignity, we may walk always in his law. How good it was! And God blessed them, saying, be fertile and multiply. Fill the water with the sea, and let the birds multiply on the earth. Evening came, morning followed the fifth day. Then God said, let the earth bring forth all kinds of living things, cattle, creeping things, and wild animals of all kinds. So it happened. God made all kinds of wild animals, all kinds of cattle, and all kinds of creeping things on earth. God saw how good it was.
We praise you, O Lord, for all your works are wonderful. Praise you, O Lord, forever is your love. We praise you, O Lord, for all your works are wonderful.
To be the stewards of all living things and so to proclaim the glory of their Creator. Let us then praise God, saying,
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, O Lord, who created the animals and gave us the ability to train them to help us in our work.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, O Lord, who gave us food from animals to replenish our energy.
Blessed be God forever.
Blessed are you, O Lord, who for the sake of our comfort give us domestic animals as companions.
I'm going to go to the next one.